But how else can we explain these terrible deaths? Von Eltz, last night. Five others before him. That's six within as many weeks, Inspector. Our friends. Neighbors that we'd known for years. Drained of their life's blood. Found dead in bed. Lifeless skeletons of skin and bone. Vampires are at large, I tell you. Vampires.